be very lonely. And we don't have all the answers there yet. And the technology is moving fast. So does that keep me up at night? Absolutely.
Can you keep up with that speed of innovation and make sure it remains on, if you will, a human scale?
I think one of the things we need to be careful when it comes to AI is avoid what I would call race conditions, where